I'd like to tell you about the exiting after the liturgy. Exiting the church will follow the same pattern that we talked about before with the various parts of the church. We're going to start here with the Blessed Mother side. You're going to exit the pew as if you were coming to communion. You're going to come forward and then follow the arrows out to the stable door. It's only one section at a time. If you're sitting on an aisle seat near the windows, you might think, well, I can get out that way. Well, you know, you really can't, because then we're going to have cross people, and we're trying to keep that distancing even when we're exiting. So if you're on the end of the pew, you still must, what I call, walk the pew to come out the center aisle and then file out. Once the Blessed Mother side is completely emptied, then we go to the St. Joseph side, and they will come out right here from the first pew and then follow the arrows out row by row, and guides will be here to help you to do that. Now, simultaneously, the transept is going to be exiting too. So once the Blessed Mother side starts, the south side of the transept will come out, and they're going to come out their center aisle too. But they're going to walk along toward the flower sacristy, along the back folding doors, along the glass doors of the chapel. And then there will be a guide here to alternate the person coming from the nave, the main church, and the person leaving from the transept. So again, helping us to distance and to exit safely. And when the south side is finished, the north side will come out. And they will also use their center aisle, walk along the south side, come along the back doors, come along the glass doors, and then again, be guided by alternating people that will actually be leaving the door, with the people still leaving perhaps from the nave and the people leaving now from the west transept.